I am a female surgeon in training. Do I think that sexism exists? Yes. Do I feel like being a female stopped me from accomplishing goals I've wanted to accomplish? No. Do I think I have to work harder to earn my patients' respect than a male surgeon? Yes. Will it stop me from accomplishing my goals? Absolutely not. Just remember that just because you haven't experienced it personally, doesn't mean it doesn't exist.